You know, in life, people talk about things. They say life is hard. Life is so hard. Why is life so hard? Why can't life be easy? That's your question. What is an easy life? Because it's easy to do certain things. It's easy to say certain things. It's easy to be a certain person. But also, at the same time, it's hard. Life can be hard. But let's first of all talk about easy. You see, in life, the things that are easy to do are easy not to do. I mean, for your own self-worth, for your own self-edification, for your success, it's easy for you to give every day and exercise and read, and study, learn, and apply. It's also easy not to. It's easy not to get up. It's easy not to turn TV off. It's easy not to avoid bad news and bad situations and let those things become part of you. It's easy to eat junk food. It's easy to say the wrong thing to someone. It's easy to use your cell phone while driving. It's easy not to tell someone you love them. It's easy to feel bad about yourself because you know that you didn't do what you have to do. Easy to do. And so instead of us living our lives in the way that we feel we need to be on purpose, we do the easy thing. We lay in bed. We procrastinate. We put it off until we feel better. It's easy to do nothing. But what's hard? Hard is work. When you work hard, when you study hard, when you live hard, when you love hard, when you go about it till you have nothing left, you give it your all, you grind, you do what you have to do every day, you work hard, and you get the good results. Or you can do what's easy, nothing. It's easy to do nothing, but when you do something, do it with all that you've got. Give it your best effort. Work hard in life, and your life will be easy. Do what is easy, which is nothing, and your life will be hard. That's what you gotta do. Every day, look at your life and say, you know what? It's all about me. I'm the most important person to myself. I have to do it. If I don't do it, it doesn't get done. If I don't make it, it doesn't get made. If I don't say it, it doesn't get said. That's your mission, to live your life on purpose every day. Look at things in life and say they're easy. They're easy to do, but they're also easy not to do. Don't be that way. So in life, you can work hard or you can work long, but you can't do both. You gotta get it done. You've got to get it done immediately and continue to do it every day. You don't lose weight for an event. You get in shape for life. You have to do it. It has to be done. If not now, when? If not you, who? No, you know what you gotta do. I'm telling you right now, if you want to be the person you want to be, it all depends on you. And I'm living my life that way. I'm doing things I've never done before because I've realized that I can get these things done. My skills have improved. My knowledge has augmented. My power is showing itself. It's not some wish. It's not something that I hope. It's something that I see and I run towards it with a purpose. And you can be the exact same way. So, if you like this video, please comment, subscribe, share, and we'll be seeing you again because we are on a mission. Together, we can do this. Thank you.